the sun is the center of our solar system. That's a giant ball of plasma. It's pretty hard to estimate. It's 30 million degree center. You would see at 15 helium and release energy. Magnetic field transformer, there's coronal mass ejections and forms when these burst and electronic connections. It's 100 tons of water.